What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to get back to playing as another character in online tournament. As you can see, I already got all the alternate colors for Koopa and Paratroopa. It's rare to see a blue for both Koopas. Anyway, yeah. Sorry, I was thinking about something. Alright, last time I was playing Spike, y'all saw how that turned out. Time to move on to Chain Chomp. How about that? I've been playing as three power types in a row, or I'm about to play a third one in a row. Alright, so he also has alternate costumes. Well, mostly has. So we got yellow, red, or green. Let's go with red. Why not? My favorite color, right? So I never started anything, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Okay, I made a little mistake. I accidentally, on the home screen, I wasn't paying attention. I'm going up against a Wario. Really? You really seriously can't reach that? Alright. So he already got 30. Yeah. Sucks. Ow. You seriously can't reach that? Oh yeah. I legit thought that was an out. Alright. Alright, he's obviously one of those players that keep fucking with me. Chain Chomp slow. Seriously, you actually couldn't catch that? All right. Okay. You would think for a power type and the way how big that rocket is, you think he'd have a good, pretty good ass reach. Shouldn't have done that. Alright, that's one racket broken. Change card. Wow, first serve. I already got a knight, sir. How about that? Ah, why'd I do that? I should have known he was gonna do that. Hey, he was too close and he made me trigger happy, okay? That wasn't my fault. Oh, it was a B room. I didn't notice. Well, if it was an A room, I would have did terrible. Well, now I'm an A minus. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be coming across an A room from here on out. Possibly. Alright, final match, and I'm going up against a Dry Bowser. Say what? No, you're not getting me with that old trick. And yet he didn't want to reach for that. Oh, I thought he had it. Angle shot. Alright, so first game point goes to me. Whoops. Oh, this trick in the book.
Championship point.
First championship point, or championship match. Huh, he was an A-. Oh, damn. He went up against that same water player I just went up against. But instead, he was Yoshi. Better luck next time to him. Maybe third time's a charm for him? Who knows? Still though, even though I had a bad start against that Wario, I still made a comeback for it. Or at least I made up for it. Alright, new match, new room. Going up against the Bowser Jr. I was about to say Dry Bowser. Whoa! Oh, crap. Out. No, you don't. I'm glad that was a 10th rally. Oh yeah, let's go. Woo! The rally saved me. The 10th rally saved me. Bluff though. Alright, first game point goes to me. Really? Way too far. I was way too far. Really? I thought you would have caught that. Okay. Wow. I seriously thought you would have caught that. No joke. Okay. Now that was just embarrassing, but although I did better than him. So we gotta take this to a tiebreaker, so be it. Ah, once again, you just act like you didn't want to hit it. Or act like I didn't hit the button. Okay. Aha! Oh, I couldn't tell if he caught that or not. Check them again. Ah, got it that time. Ah, wrong way. Damn it. I went the wrong way. Aha! Got him. I guess he did not expect that. Good game, Bowser Jr. Good game. Or Fly Guy Ace. Alright, final match. Going up against a Boom Boom. I wasn't sure which way he was gonna send that. Okay. Woo! That flew. Oh yeah, my turn. All right, first game point goes to me. Change card. Huh, this was a lefty, I just realized. Angle shot. Okay, that was just a guess, honestly. That could have cost me. Wow, really? Oh, I thought he had it. Championship point. What the? He rage quit. Aw, what a shame. Oh, well. Oh, I can say it's thanks for watching for me. You know, see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. I apologize if this episode is short, but the waiting is starting to get annoying. So that's why I just do, I guess, 4 matches and call it from there. All right. Oh, no little introduction from Toad. Oh, well, that sucks. But yeah, see you then.
Later.